just joining. Kinda had some issues before with the game itself. And I guess my stream died on me too, but whatever. Still in the first level of Star Wars. I'm trying to figure out what the hell to do. And there's my ship. So I just jump down there. Nope, no I'm not. Does that always do that? What I don't get is, okay, we're gonna save here because last time I had to just jump into the giant fan. I'm surprised that worked. Edge, sorry guys. Gotta get the edge. All right, all right. I was floating. Let's try this again. This time I'm not going to the right. I'm gonna go left. Don't get shocked by the robot. That button. Desperately could use his health back. Alright, now we have to go this way. Let's just force it. Oh, I can. I can get a bomb.
Security breach!
Come from. Alright. Moving onwards.
Don't hurt me. This invasion wasn't my idea.
What are you doing here?
I'm monitoring the power generators in the hangar bay.
How can I reach the hangar?
It's beyond the red security door, but you'll never open the door while its power source is intact.
I must find a way to cut the door's power.
No! Don't touch the power generator! Please! Leave me alone! Please, leave me alone! Ah! Don't hurt me!
I really want to hurt him. But I'm also a child. What's the point of this hallway if there's nothing in it? Like a health pack. Alright, going through the red security door.
Resistance is futile!
Transports below are leaving for Naboo. Sneak aboard one and we'll reunite on the surface.
Thank you. Who develops assistants? Experience. There's a real star of the show right there. Jar Jar Binks, Sith Lord. Jar Jar? Yeah, there he is.
Who are you?
Mr. Jar Jar Binks!
How do I know that?
So here's Big Macca Neeks! Can't miss her out of this!
Should I follow?
Oh, my God.
I didn't save when I got here, did I? Damn it. There's no autosave. At least I could find out what the other way went.
Great. Obi-Wan!
Oh, God.
The troop transports below are leaving for Naboo. Sneak aboard one and we'll reunite on the surface. With Jar Jar Binks. Mr. Jar Jar Binks.
Who are you?
Mr. Jar Jar Binks. Sekiro's big back and eeks! Can't miss her out of this!
There, I die. Let's try not to.
Up here!
Oh, I can't force jump up there? Should I mind jump? What the? Can I move this? What is it?
Push that log to get up here! Person need help to jump up here.
Oh, okay. God damn it. I don't know. Oh, it's this circle. I see a health pack. Oh, I need that health pack. What the hell?
Hello, Daddy! Over here! Hello, Daddy! Over here!
Alright, I'm just gonna follow Jar Jar. Quicker! Shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. I have no health. I forgot to save. Oh, god damn it. I'm gonna save right now. Jar Jar, I need a health pack. Where are the health packs, Jar Jar? Need a health pack?
This way! Missa, run to safe place!
Okay. Jar Jar, slow down! How do you do that? How do you not die? Alright, didn't attack. I don't remember this part of the movie. Oh, yes.
jump to the top. Watch out for the mechaniques.
To come up here. I wait here till you find a way up.
Why don't you just tell me how you got up there? Why do I have to wait? Why do I have to find my own? Just tell me how you got up there.
This way.
Oh, you
to seek in the Bombad Jedi?
Can you take me to Qui-Gon?
Say what? What is Qui-Gon?
Oh my god.
Have you seen anyone else like me?
Misa see big mechanics, then grabbing that Jedi. Misa having a live death with him.
Can you show me where he is?
This way!
What the hell?
Follow Misa! You should do it grand! You said Jedi, not all you said crack to be.
You kidding? I'm gonna kill you, bot driver, so bad. I should have saved. I just want to strangle with Jar Jar right now. Oh, I can't grab onto that. It's just so much easier.
Hello, Daddy! Over here!
Are you calling me Danny or Daddy?
This way!
Slow down, Jar Jar. Jar Jar, slow down. Where did you go? Jar Jar, you idiot. I hate you. hole, that's probably where it's going. Right? Probably going in this big hole. Coming in soon. Oh, I didn't save for a while. Let's save right now. The swamp. Naboo! Okay. If I miss this, that's where we are. Huh. Try this again. Perfect. Perfect. Best animated creature in this whole game is that frickin' bird.
Misa clumsy, but Misa still help.
Don't read on, Georgia. Stop.
Follow Misa. You no. Should do it right.
Oh my god, he's dying. He's literally dying. Oh my god. He's dying. Oh god, now I'm really gonna die. Why did you do that? Oh, why? Let's try this again. Alright. I know I have to... let's start from here. Okay.
Misa clumsy, but Misa still help.
I should just let him die.
Follow Misa. You should do it right.
Doomed us all, Jar Jar. Oh, I forgot to save again. Bastard. Did I just restart the level? Alright. That's what we're gonna do. I thought I saved. I don't know how to beat this one. I don't know how I got that in the first place. Alright.
Misa.
We're saving right here. Saving it. We're saving it.
Clumsy, but Misa still help. Follow Misa. You.
There's a run button? I didn't know that.
To do it right.
Stuck on the second level of this game. Maybe I should run.
Follow me, sir. You should do it right.
Obi-Wan, over here. I see you've met Jar Jar.
Yeah. I kind of left him there. I think I broke the game. Oh, you idiot, Jar. Okay.
We need to find safe haven until these droids pass by.
The Moto Grande's safe place would be Otto Ganga. Tis where I grew up. Tis a safe city.
Can you take us there?
It's embarrassing, but I've been banished. My forgotten the bosses would do terrible things if me going back there.
Terrible. Giving certain.
You hear that? That is the sound of a thousand terrible things heading this way.
Your point is well seen. This way, hurry. My warning, yous. Gungans no liking outlanders. Don't expect a warm welcome.
Save.
My warning, yous. Gungans no liking outlanders. You should go into the boss Nass and make nice.
And I will be back playing another game. Thank you. Alright. So yeah, I plan on finishing this along with Yakuza, which I'm going to probably play in a little bit. Yeah, play like an hour or two of it. Controller. Thanks for tuning in, and I hope to see you guys again for the next one. Bye.